成立于2004年的孕育医疗顾问中心将会迈入第18周年了。这18年来，在方博士的带领和推广下，只为了帮有需要的夫妻圆一个孩子梦，只愿看到父母和孩子脸上的笑容而持续奔忙着，也不会放弃任何来求助的顾客，且尤其注重他们的需求。在这里，日新月异的医学技术配合博大精深的中药调理，帮助了数以千计的不孕夫妇达成了其生儿育女的夙愿。我们虽在2020年时因全球爆发新冠疫情，导致许多新挑战和障碍的发生，但我们还是努力的和不孕夫妇们一起度过这个艰难的时刻。我们也很荣幸在2021年时荣获了 Super Brands 奖项的认可。
Thank you so much for having us as a super brand. We are really proud. So can you tell me a bit more about Super Brand and its histories, you know?
Okay. Super Brand started in 1994 in the UK, and it was originally started as a BBC television program.
Wow.
But as the researchers were doing their research on branding, they realised that there were all these marketing awards and advertising awards and nothing for the discipline of branding.
I see.
So, Marcel Nobel, who was the founder, started Super Brands really to fill that gap. But suddenly it took his life over because other countries kept saying, we'd like a Super Brands program, or we'd like a Super Brands program. So as I said earlier, we're now in 92 countries around the world.
Yes.
The interesting thing about that is that it doesn't matter what industry segment a super brand comes from or what country it comes from, they all have three things in common. The customers feel comfortable with a super brand.
Yes.
Customers trust a super brand. But most importantly, customers know that a super brand always delivers on its promise.
Oh wow, that's so great to hear. So, Miss English, I heard that there are 3,000 judges in the selection panel. That's a lot of judges.
Yes, it is. The way that it's done is that we have a Super Brand Council. And the Super Brand Council are composed of people who are within the branding industry, who understand branding. And they create the shortlist. Well, I love this because the shortlist this year in Malaysia was 1,214 brands. Not so short.
Oh
so
my gosh.
We then write to the CEO and marketing director of all the candidate brands. So that's another 2,028 people. So
wow.
That's how you get chosen. What they do is they score you on a scale of 0 to 10.
Okay.
And in order to qualify, you have to get an 80% pass mark.
From every judge.
So it's a very, very difficult thing to do. But you achieved it in spades, so well done.
Wow. I am totally overwhelmed. Thank you so much for clarifying all these details that we would have never known before.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
Let's hope that you qualify again in the future as a Superman.
We will try our very ultimate best, and we thank
yes,
you
yes.
so much for thank you so much to our clients, our business partners for their trust, and as well as our employees. And without all of your support, we will never be able to achieve the Superman. So thank you so much. Thank you so much, Mr. English.
Thank you.
着实让我们更加有动力，在疫情期间来继续为有需要的夫妇服务。疫情期间，我们也获得了 Baby Talk 妈妈 Papa Reader's Choice Award 2021 Europe Business Assembly Awards Best Regional Clinic 2021 而2019年我们也获得了三个奖项， The Golden Europe Award for Quality and Commercial Prestige, Total Quality Customer Satisfaction Certificate 和 SME 100 Awards。 我们也是全马唯一一家中西合璧治疗理念的一站式助孕中心，而此奖项无疑是对我们的服务和贡献最好的认可，让中西合璧医疗理念迈出了一大步，更有机会为人所知。2021年疫情严重的情况下，透过这些奖项，让我们这18年来的服务和在生育领域上的贡献得到了认可，并证明了自己的实力。此殊荣对我们是一个提醒，提点我们以后更要继续为每一个预约并需要专业生育意见的夫妇们提供最完善和专业的孕育咨询服务和辅助，尽力完成他们生儿育女的心愿，让他们能够拥有理想的圆满家庭。我们也在疫情期间为了面对生育困难的夫妇们推出了家中人工受孕 IUI 配套，让有需要的夫妇可以在不需要服用药物也不用花钱特别去做的生育疗程，例如 IUI、IVF 和 ICSI， 更方便快捷的安心在家中辅助你提升受孕机会。另外在疫情期间，许多想备孕夫妇的经济情况也受到影响，也为了配合自己的身体条件进行调理，而让 Verdo Healthcare 旗下由方博士根据他十多年经验所精心调制的中药配方推出的 VHC Formula 在这期间受到了夫妇们的青睐。 VHC Formula 中所推出的中药包括了孕育宝、 Male、 Female 1、 Female 2 和坐月双宝。VHC Formula 也在去年荣获 Baby Talk Mama Papa Research Choice Award 2021。其中，孕育宝有助于改善排卵功能、月经不调和减少经痛等生理问题，而 Female 1和 Female 2则不但主要适用于想要进行 IVF 的女性，也适合年纪较大和卵子存量较少的女性。 Female 1辅助调理卵巢滤泡， Female 2帮助改善子宫内膜的厚度并保持子宫温暖，让受精卵能更稳定和顺利的着床， Male 则适合遇到精子少、精子活动力差和正常形态精子少的问题的男性。坐月双宝主要是帮助坐月妈妈们补助气血、减少月子病和防止产后荷尔蒙失调等。VHC Formula 各个中药都有不同的用途和药效，最主要适合已婚、计划二胎或想做胚胎植入的女性。我们自2007年起已和一些全马有名望并拥有超过100间分行的检验所成为合作伙伴，为有需要做超声波、精虫检验、荷尔蒙检验和血液检验等医疗检验的夫妇提供相关服务。而在2016年起，我们也与全马六家助孕医疗中心合作，就为了给备孕夫妇们提供一个更完善的备孕一站式服务，并向有需做 IVF 的夫妇提供无辐射输卵管造影服务和 IVF。 除此之外，我们也运用中医调理，配合现代医学先进的 IVF 技术，希望透过中西合璧的现代治疗理念，去帮助更多的不孕夫妇，一圆他们多年的孩子梦。为了配合医学和科学日新月异的发展，我们也在2018和2019年引入基因检测，如不孕基因。健康卵巢检测，Carrier Genetic 和 NIPT 来配合目前社会对他们的需求。这些基因检验都是我国科学家所发明，并在我们的优生生育顾问 Adam Hung 带领的团队下，配合和帮助即将做试管婴儿的夫妇，透过我们的专业指导与心灵辅导，在求子路上少走冤枉路。透过身体调理和基因筛选，我们不单让你拥有宝宝，还是一个不带遗传病基因的健康宝宝。由中医调理、医疗检测、试管婴儿、基因筛选，直到优生优育、完美坐月，孕育医疗顾问中心提供一站式的助孕概念，我们将会走在生育界的最前端。在此也谢谢一路来相信我们的你们，我们不会停下脚步，真诚的服务，贴心的陪伴，帮助你们踏上成功怀孕之路，这就是我们对你们的承诺。